Rajyoga is the central yoga of the royal yoga, which is in fact the central teaching of how you become spiritually awakened. And there is nothing compared to that. The only comparison I can make is my mentor Vivekananda, when he was in the West, he was thinking, what can I give to the Western people? They already have their mentor, you know, they love this Christ, let them be. He said, this is the way they focus, be focused, fair enough. He said, what can I offer them? He said, they don't have experiential religion, let me give it to them. And this is a true story, Manish, mm-hmm. very interesting. Mm-hmm. Here the lady, I forget the name now, that American lady who was kind of very devoted to Swami Vivekananda, he said, now we're going to do experience on Raj Yoga and write up a book on Raj Yoga. Because Vivekananda is not going to write up a book. So, Mrs. Waldo, I think his name was Miss Waldo. And then Swami Vivekananda said, okay, I'm going to check out each and every verse of Patanjali Yoga Sutra, Raj Yoga. So he started saying, first, this is the first verse, this is the second verse. Chitta Vritti Nirodha, this is the beginning of Raj Yoga. And he would actually experiment on himself every verse of the Patanjali Yoga Sutra and see to what extent it's real. He would not agree to anything until he could experience it for himself. So he went through the whole of the process of practicing Raj Yoga, going through the eight Ashtanga, eight steps, mm-hmm. and experienced it for himself. And he would go into deep meditation, come out, and Miss Waldo was sitting with a shaky finger, hands, oh, what is he going to say now? He said, now write this. And she wrote it out. And that particular writing is called Raj Yoga by Swami Vivekananda. He never wrote it, but actually experienced every verse. And from those verses, he said, let's write up Raj Yoga. And that was written up. So if you are serious about it, it's heavy going, by the way. Read up the stuff called Raj Yoga by Swami Vivekananda. This will give you very step-by-step, as Munish Bhai said, progress of how to be spiritually awakened. Very powerful, very difficult, by the way, very difficult. The first particular word, first need, first, anger is the killer. It says, satya, ahimsa, aste, aparigraha, brahmacharya. And everybody runs away. Brahmacharya means you can't think lovey-dovey even in your dream. Not even your dream, how dare you? So you said, this is not for me. So majority people will say, leave us alone, Mr. Lakhani, will follow other pathways, but this Rajyoga is too heavy for us. This is my true experience, so be it.